How to uninstall Raindrop for Mac. Why? Possible reasons: corrupted client, unwanted installation, more. B. How? Solution number 1: gain admin access and start standard uninstall routine, get all of app info, do the common uninstall routine, restart your system, clean software remains manually, restart your computer whenever you're ready. Follow me, exactly. C. Solution number 2, try the recommended uninstall tool in the description area, if this removal guide fails to work. Tip, please PM me if you need further assistance.